What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we're replaying The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, and this is part three of me playing it. So while I wasn't recording, I hunt for some new hearts, and now I have currently six hearts, and I think we still might get more. Maybe I'll get eight. But for now, let's go to Zoro's domain. And it's gonna rain. Let's hope it's not a thunderstorm. Yeah, because I don't like thunderstorms, because I want to hold a metal weapon, and every time I do, it keeps happening. Also, this is my new look. What do you think? Okay. Oh God. I'm running, 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 running. I should be more fast. Where's that? No, screw it, I'll just eat this. I was looking for a nut, like an acorn. Oh yay, finally a stove. Where's my sword? Where's my guardian sword? There it is. There you go. Damn it. There it is, Zora's domain. I'm sorry if I'm laughing, cause I saw this video of, I saw this like ghetto video thing where basically people take animated movies and do their own voice to make it funny. And I saw one from my favorite comedian on Instagram. And they were saying a lot of stuff that was beyond funny. Damn it, I should have like kept. I killed Bambi's mom. I actually never watched Bambi before. Got you. This is really fun. Like, I'm being serious. Wait, first, let me just look at something real quick. One. Okay, so that's one. We did that. That's second one. Third. Okay, I know where these are. And I know because I have 400 hours of playtime in this. Wait, let me see this. Yeah, I think I remember. So, we already started with the first one, and it was really hard because I had to go pass through some guardians, and I luckily made it in the first try, and I really don't care about my horse. I'll try finding a new one. And this is the second one, which was the first one I ever got. And this is the third one, which is kind of my favorite one. And this one, I know where it is. I know where all of these are. I have 400 hours playtime on my main account, but I don't want to restart it ever again because I have everything there and I'll just ruin everything. Like, I'm serious. I had everything there. I have a house and I have, like, every weapons. And it just looks nice. Let's continue this. And the reason why I'm going to the Zora's domain is because this is my first ever. This is the first ever Divine Beast I accomplished. Let me see how many shock arrows I have. Yeah, you need shock arrows because of what you're gonna do. And now I see what's the cost of the rain. Like, look over here. That is the Divine Beast. And it's going all the way over here. And yeah. There is a shrine. Zora's domain. I'll go up there, just let me go to the shrine. First, let me just check out the store. Let's go here. Also, the Fortnite event, I don't know what to say about it. Like, it was confusing because you keep have to, like, go. And honestly, if they put like this on like some kind of, if they honestly done this in like, a different Rift thing, portal. And honestly, it would have been better. Because then that's when I would do the live stream. But I did a regular video because I was so confused. Ouch. I already have one. I have an idea. Let me just see something real quick. Okay, I have it. Okay. There you go. Any crabs?
And who might you be? The Zora King is not accepting visitors at this time. I shall escort you out. Pardon my manners, but are you a Hylian?
Sardin.
Why didn't you say so in the first place? Please, please come in.
Yeah, well, I can't talk, so why would I say anything? Ah, you're a Hylian, aren't you? Or are you not? I am King Dora. I can't read that. Now that I have gotten a good look at you, it's all too clear. You are the Hylian champion Link. Do not tell me you have forgotten me. Yep. I can't believe it. The Hylian champion Link has appeared before us. We have met numerous times. I have known you. Ah, so many memories. You mind if over following with your nostalgia, my friend? I've been sleeping. Come again? Sleeping, you say? Yep, I've been sleeping for over 100 years. And who the hell's Mipha? So Hylian, why the very thought of Clur, my friend? Must I expect more from you? You can still but must you dare to speak of my rudely to your king? Hylian has come to us in our most dire hours of need, and you and your path have crossed a century in the word fate. Well, that's a divine beast. An elephant, aka Cody's mom. Mm. The divine beast, probably. Yep, we do need shock arrows. Okay, I'm in. Let's do this. Hell yeah. I'm gonna need this. And just like always, I can't read. Reach Zora's domain. Let's see this.
I was thinking, this reminds me of the time we first met. You were just a reckless child, always getting yourself hurt at every turn. Every time, I would heal you, just as I'm doing right now. I thought it was funny how, being a Hylian, you looked grown up so much faster than I did.
Wait, how old is Link?
I was always willing to heal your wounds, even back then. So if this Calamity Ganon does in fact return, what can we really do? We just don't seem to know much about what we'll be up against. But know this, that no matter how difficult this battle might get, if you, If anyone ever tries to do you harm, then I will heal you. No matter when or how bad the wound, I hope you know that I will always protect you. Once this whole thing is over, maybe things can go back to how they used to be when we were young. You know. Perhaps we could spend some time together.
Oh, she's rising! You know what? You wanna know what's the best part about Zelda? That every character in there are nice. What's the matter, Link? Mifa, I remember her. Yep, I need to get some shock arrows. So I need to get some shock arrows because we need those. And I know just the perfect place. But that's not going to be easy considering there's a guardian. There's actually a Lionel. Okay, I need 20 shock arrows. Alright, let's go get them shock arrows. Hey! Alright, now let's go get more. Let's see how many have. Okay, now we have 8. So we're probably just gonna get 28 shock arrows. And I could use them on the boss. Whoops. I think I have an idea. All right, now. Okay, so there is a blood moon. There's a blood moon happening. Let's wait. I want to see this. Waiting. There we go. Do you want to know what the best part about the blood moon? The items that you just grab will come back. Now we're going to go back and we're going to grab them again. I think. Where are they? Maybe they were just there temporary. Just for, like, you know, this. Alright, now there's gonna be a Lionel there, and we have to be extra careful. You can go. You know, I could just go to the store and buy some shock arrows, but to be fair, what store would sell shock arrows? Okay, we have now enough shock arrows. Let's go. Okay. We're gonna go there, but I just wanna go here. Like, we already got a shrine there. So, we're just gonna go here, and then we're gonna go teleport back there, and then I'm gonna walk. Or run. I'm all good. No. Hold on 1 second. Let me just do something real quick. Okay, I figured out something. There we go. Hey. Alright, let's do this. Bismillah. I'm ready. I'm ready.
All right, go.
Looks like I'm gonna have to do them one at a time.
Ready?
Yep. Yay, the rain is gone.
Link, here we are. Looks like this is where the real work starts. Best of luck.
Best of luck.
Cutting off the water flow from this divine beast.
Thank you.
Show the enemy no fear. I'll see you back at Zora's domain. Farewell.
I will.
Finally arrived. Now, Ruta can be freed of Ganon's control. You'll need a map to prevent you from getting lost.
Okay.
The guidance stone there contains the information that you will need.
Thank you.
are 4 terminals remaining. Don't give up.
Alright.
The map of the divine beast. You will see several glowing points on your map which represent the terminals that control Ruta. Take Ruta back by activating all of the terminals.
Okay.
Be careful.
Oh, you can't climb this.
There are 3 terminals remaining. You can do it. There are 2 terminals remaining. You're nearly there.
way. No.
Just one terminal remaining. I have faith in you.
Hold on, I need to go to the bathroom real quick. All right, I'm back. Now, where do I go? Okay, I see now. And we're done. Now we're gonna go fight the boss, and then we're gonna continue looking for shrines and memories. Now you can start the main control unit. There should be a new glowing mark on your map. Head there. Be careful not to let your guard down. All right, let's see if I remember how to fight this boss. I could tell.
I put up as much of a fight as I could, but it proved to be my demise 100 years away. Regardless, I believe that you are well prepared for this moment. I have faith in you. Careful, that spear has a long reach.
Oh god.
Careful. Not much room to operate.
Oh god. There you go. Thank you. And now we have unlocked 7 hearts.
Because of your courage, my spirit is now free, and Ruta as well. Thank you,
Mipha.
For I am now allowed by this freedom to be with you once again.
Mipha, Zora's champion.
Since I am now a spirit, my healing power would be wasted on me. I have no need of it. So therefore, I would like you to have it.
Please Mipha's accept. Grace.
Mipha's grace. Yesterday, I was awash in a pool of tears. I had nearly given up hope and resigned myself to being trapped here as a spirit for the rest of eternity. But now you're here. All this time, my hope was to see you once more. Promise me that you will not hesitate to call upon my power if you ever find yourself in need. Knowing that will let my spirit rest in peace. I must go. Ruta and I have our roles to fulfill. We are both honored to be able to play the role of support. We'll annihilate Ganon together.
Yep, we will.
Save her, Link.
I will.
Save the princess. Save Princess Zelda.
I will save Zelda.
A way to be useful to Link and the other champions, of course. Our job will be to help Link as he fights Ganon inside the castle, however we can. Using your ability to drain Ganon of his power is key to our success. This is it. This will be our last chance and everyone's last hope. If we seal him away, then we can restore peace to Hyrule. And both your duty and mine will be fulfilled. Father, are you well, I wonder? I want you to know I have always followed my heart. I'm sorry I made you worry. I wish I could see you again. Even just once more.
Mipha's grace. Alright, before I go, I just need to do this. I survived. I know what this is. This is Mipha's spear. Thank you. Well, we have done it. Yeah, well, I'm not gonna use that stuff. Alright, now we're gonna go collect a memory. And I know just what to do. Now there's a memory over here, and we're gonna go get it. And I want to find a new horse. There it is.
From here, we'll make our way to Goron City. Then, we'll need some adjustments on that divine beast so Daru can manage it as easily as possible. He's figured out how to get it to move. However, it's apparent that we still have much more to learn. But to think, that divine beast was actually built by people. That means we should be able to understand how it works and how to use it to our advantage. These divine beasts... So much we don't know, but if we want to turn back Calamity Ganon, they're our best hope.
Something wrong?
Tell me the truth. How proficient are you right now wielding that sword on your back? Legend says that an ancient voice resonates inside it. Can you hear it yet, hero?
Nope. I remember everything. Oh, I've seen this trick before. Actually, no. Let me just... Good boy. Thank you. Hold on a second. Oh, it's perfect. Okay. Let me first register this horse. And I think I'll name it Epona. Eat up. Let me just see now. Okay. Opponent is good. Alright, now I'm gonna go over. Hold on a second. Okay, so now I've... Oh wait, I forgot there's a shrine. Sorry, Epona. So we're just going to complete this shrine and end the video. Oh, this is a combat one. Come at me. Alright, that's it for today's video. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and we're just gonna wait for this. There we go. That's it for today's video. Do not forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.